Nothing in the world is the way it ought to be. It's harsh and cruel. But that's why there's us. Doesn't matter where we come from, what we've done or suffered, or even if we make a difference. We live as though the world were as it should be, to show it what it can be.
Would you like me to lie to you now?
Yes.
I don't know how to live in this world. If everything just gets stripped away, I don't see the point.
They'll never know how tough it is, Donnie, to be the one who isn't chosen. You're not special. You're extraordinary.
Who's gonna make things better? Who's gonna take care of us?
I love crayon breaky willow, and I love scary veiny willow. If you want to kill the world, then start with me. I've earned that.
We take what we can get, champ, and we do our best with it.
Thank you.
You have a father's love for a child. That is useless to the cause.
Giles, I'm 16 years old. I don't want to die. I don't understand how this all happens. How we go through this. I mean, I knew her, and then there's just a body, and I don't understand why she just can't get back in it and not be dead anymore. It's stupid. It's mortal and stupid. And I was having fruit punch, and I thought, well, Joyce will never have any more fruit punch, ever, and she'll never have eggs, or yawn, or brush her hair, not ever, and no one will explain to me why.
Why?
Is that it? My dog? We can't start with her.
I missed you, Ross.
I love you, son.
Not enough to hang on, Dad.
We're not supposed to move the body.
She's really dead. I got my guy back on track.
I've seen your kindness and your strength. You're the one, Buffy.
I walk with Hera.
She still feels like my daughter.
It's an enough time. Hera?
I've been unreasonable.
I love you.
Because I've lost all reason.
He clings to what is clinging to what is gone. Is there anything in this life that grieves?
There's love, there's love. There's hope. There's hope that you'll find something worthy. That your life will lead you to some joy.
Is that enough to live on?